planet Shnorden. You will need revenge on the others. The Ethereals must be called to sit in judgment. Welcome to the last grassland planet in Genewars. The rest are going to be Arctic. Notice this bird that's going to be annoying. We're going to need both Ralph and Paljo. The double engineer is actually required here, in my opinion, to not just die. Although Erwin, I thought, might be useful. The extra CC is not worth losing the engineer. So, down we come. We're going to start with a partially destroyed base over here that we're going to repair. Ralph's going to immediately get started on this, and Paljo's going to start this gene pod over here. I'm going to get this bird shot if we can. So we're going to get completely harassed by everything here. Hopefully someone does something about this, thank you. Okay, let's stop the moonwalking, please. Get a pulper and a recycling plant under construction immediately. So we're going to be under constant combat here. And we're going to immediately start upgrading the recycling plant and the gene pod. And to be honest, even this as well. So let's get our crab to damage each of these structures for us.
You are under attack. Defend your base.
Oh, sorry. Nope, not yet. We need to fix it, and then we can upgrade it. Goodbye, stunner turret. It will go. That's okay. We need all these structures upgraded before we can do kind of anything, to be honest.
You are under attack. Defend your base.
And I don't mind losing the pulper. The good news is, with these things finished now, we can construct Froggo Crabs to assist in our defense. Let's now position everybody to be in a bit better position to assist.
You are under attack. Defend your base.
We can also bring over this frog that's not helping for whatever reason. So our first stage distributor's almost wrecked again, but that extra health really helped us out. That's why I upgraded the first stage distributor, to give us that access to that health. Could you actually please shoot the bird and not the crab, Eric? Thank you. So we're going to continue to pump out Froggo Crabs for the time being. We're going to turn off the pulper, because we don't need it. Okay, let's continue to position people wisely to defend the gene pod and everything else. Meanwhile, Gary's going to go off into the mountains on an adventure. An Arctic adventure, eh? Seems good to me. You know, Eric's taking some damage. Now, the fact we can't bring geneticists means that we are forced to rely on rangers and natural HP regeneration. Let's start planting some Pelid Snowdrops in the mountains, as aforementioned. We're going to plant around 15 seeds. I want a nice large forest up here. Let's take a sip of my drink. It's quite warm in here. Alright, that's enough for now. I want to make sure nothing serious is happening over here. Let's keep producing Froggo Crabs. And we're going to get ourselves a stunner turret under construction over here. We're also going to build one over here. I'm going to aim for around 10 stunner turrets. Not 10, sorry. Around 4.
Defend your base.
Of course, we'll just have to wait for the necessary funds to get that to happen. And for the Recyclotron to get the money. There we go, let's get the next one going. We are taking damage. Let's get ourselves a photon processor nice and far away from all of this nonsense. This stunner turret's almost gone. Fortunately, the Froggo Crabs tend to die near the Recyclotron, which means we don't take too much lost funds. Okay, let's get Gary again. Just to make sure that these forests are spreading. We need these forests. The score they provide will be necessary for our future plans. You're moonwalking. Stop doing that, please. That's enough in the mountains. We're now going to go down here. We've got some grass plants growing. Ralph's under damage. Okay. Maybe we still need more power, but I don't think we're too far off. Eric's moonwalking again, which of course is a recipe for death. Never moonwalk. It always ends badly. Meanwhile though, most of the enemies are being defeated quite handily. Let's plant some Terrinium Bulbs. That's enough Terrinium Bulbs here. Put some Terrinium Bulbs there. So that's 1, 2, and 3. That's enough, thank you. Let's get some here. Okay, next stunner turret can go up now. That's enough Terrinium Bulbs, thank you. Oh, that's Arrid Blooms. So they're just going to die out pointlessly, but oh well. We're going to put some Venular Spirals in the middle. More moonwalking from Eric, because he can. Well, that's enough seeds for now. I think we'll save the rest. So just a complete disarray of carcasses everywhere. But hey, it's what's happened. This is a war after all. The game is called Genewars. Let's get some power going with some more photon processors. They have been requested by the game, I shall provide them. It's also enough money for another stunner turret, which will get one constructed here. Just to assist the backline defences. We're about to lose this, to be honest. Defend your base. So let's get this fixed, please. Let's see how the mountain's doing. Yeah, a small forest is growing, as well as over here. That's good, we need these forests to be developing. So now this comes the moment where we have to ask ourselves how we're going to attack the enemy base. We've got our base defended now. This is great. I like my base being mostly defended. I'm going to have to continue to produce Froggo Crabs to make sure that's the case. But we're basically secure at this point. We might need to fix this though.
You are under attack. Defend your base.
Alright, Eric, could you come over and kill this for me? I think we'll be okay. So we're now maxed out. Let's get ourselves a goop vat. We'll also get ourselves another photon processor. So, we're now nice and secure. This, by the way, is an atmospheric generator. An ultra-light bladed power source extracting kinetic energy from the slightest atmospheric disturbance in the vicinity. It's the final upgrade to the rotator. I just very rarely ever upgrade power structures because I'm like, why bother? You could just build another one. So, it does, however, have an absurd amount of health. But hey. Well, actually, the scales are different, but it's still a full bar of health, and that's got to count for something, right?
You need more power. All right. Build photon
so we're pairing everything up, and we've got a good amount of money. How are we going to destroy the enemy base? It is covered in a sanctuary generator. That is one note I can make about the enemy base. I'm going to keep planting some Terrinium Bulbs here. This area isn't quite busy enough for the Venular Spirals to be happy. I think he'll be okay for the moment.
You need more power. Build photon processors.
Okay. Yeah, you're okay. This is a problem though. Fix it please, Baljo. It's about to go. Let's build a few more of these, shall we?
You are under attack. Defend taking damage. You need more power. Build photon processors.
Surprisingly, I've still got my Pulpa. I expected to lose it a long time ago, to be honest. Alright. More photon processors.
Defend your base. This foundation's gonna be great.
Totally built that thing. Okay. I'd say this base is now officially defended. We're gonna build ourselves from some Froggo Crabs. A bunch of Froggo Crabs, in fact. And then we're going to go exploring. 4 Froggo Crabs for now.
Under attack.
A 6. And we'll build a few more for the vent at home. This bird will leave us alone because it's about to die of starvation. Okay. So up here is the way to the enemy base. Okay. You got lost. You're probably going to die of starvation because of it. Or you might freeze to death. Many choices. So, we do have some plants here. So I've naturally gone for that, but I honestly want to go for the gene pad. The gene lab there. Actually, wait, it's a gene machine. My bad. You are under attack. Go, Frogo Crabs, destroy the gene machine. Everyone's getting kicked out all over the place, but I just want to destroy the gene machine. And they're just getting wrecked by the shield generator. It's a sanctuary generator, actually. Produces a wide area energy shield for the protection of medium-sized settlements. Please just at least make it damage state. There we are. It's now wrecked. Although this is fixing it up again. So that shield generator completely wrecked us. Let's go and destroy the sanctuary generator, or possibly the recyclotron, because that's their source of income. Just like me, I'm relying on recyclotrons. Defend your base. So let's build a second army that's a little bit larger. This guy's just getting too aggro for his own good. He's going to die of starvation because he's not eating these trees. Alright, well, let's just keep building Frogo Crabs, shall we? And we'll keep repairing the various structures as need be. So we'll go for 6 Frogo Crabs. This is the 4th coming out now. Number 5. And number 6. This time we're going to go for the... They can actually swim, can't they? Yeah, because they're Frogo Crabs. So, actually, no, they don't seem to like it. So, for now we're just going to go to these trees and just ask them to eat. Hopefully they do so. 30 health. They should be able to make it. Just eat the plant. It should be fine. Keep eating plants. Excellent. Yeah, you're okay. You guys have stopped moonwalking. I'm going to build a few more Frogo Crabs to assist in the defense at home. Of course. We got a bit lost, but we'll be okay. Nice long lifespan on these guys. So the Sanctuary Generator certainly has a death wish. They built that. We have lost a Stunner Turret for no good reason, so let's replace it. You got it. This foundation's gonna be great. Let's just wreck this crab. There we are. You got it. Let's now advance with our Frogo Crabs over here. Photon processors. And head for the... I'd say let's go for the Sanctuary Generator first. Just because it's causing such a problem for our troops. Okay. Hopefully they're eventually getting in there and destroying the Sanctuary Generator. Cool. Onto the Gene Machine. Everyone's still fine over here, which is good. Let's get back to the enemy base. So just generally making havoc. Preferably want to make sure they just get completely distracted upgrading and not actually doing anything useful. So all the enemies are over there fighting, and we just want to destroy this recyclotron. Destroy the recyclotron, please. It's all that matters. So we need to wreck their economy so they can't keep producing stuff. Destroyed the gene machine, which is awesome. Economy must die. Okay, Recyclotron's down. You guys are fine. Stop moonwalking. Moonwalking is deadly. I saw them do it in Thriller, and look at how it ended up for that guy. Alright, so now we're going to destroy that gene vat. I love how hardy these Froggo crabs are. Yeah, that should be it, right? Look, that engineer's already died. Let's just destroy the second engineer. Let's just kill him. And the next powered facility should go. Yeah, let's just kill the engineer. Get him. Yeah, you get back to your base, please. So as you notice, suddenly all the enemy attacks have basically stopped. Can we please kill this engineer? I know it's difficult and he's running around trees. He's not making it easy for you. Get him! He's on the footpath. Go on. Flank him then. He's down to one hit point. Come on. Get him. Oh, don't run towards the rangers. Fine, we'll just wreck your base. There we go, he's back. Get him. We even used units, isn't that amazing? This guy's invulnerable, he must be. We've hit him so many times. You guys might as well, you might fizzle that off and you can heal up. That just destroyed the Frogger crap. They're down to two buildings. I think we'll be okay. Let's just move our remaining Froggo crabs in, shall we? And so there we go, we did it without even having to use explosives. You might be able to do it by yourself. Go for it, mate. We have now made this holy ground. Oh, wow, 7 hit points and then he dies. Wow. Well, our reinforcements are on their way. Let's go finish them off, shall we? And look at this, we've planted a beautiful forest while we're here. These pelted snowdrops growing well, and down here we've got, well, a few Terrinium Bulbs. It's not really a forest, but it's a woodland. There we go. A woodland of Terrinium Bulbs. And the pulper is destroyed. Let's leave the specialist bee, shall we? Still, mission accomplished. Let's save the game. Perhaps the Ethereals have underestimated the power of your flesh-and-blood thought processes. You seem to be acting efficiently in repopulating these planets with ease. Never fear. Tougher levels await. We destroyed 13 enemy structures, lost 0 specialists, and killed 114 enemy creatures. And we even gained some score while doing it, refusing to use such primitive means as dynamite. Thank you all for watching. Keep watching next time. I think we're going to go for some more biozones or possibly some goop collection. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.